Is this okay? And where is next one? Maybe the need another cable? Sorry, something happened. And that right? Ah, need a power. Thank you. But, okay. Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Junichi Okuyama. Today, I want to talk about the translation about the official docs. And about me is I'm a KKPG program, and I use a KKPG 2, and now I use a KKPG 3. But some customers use a KKPG 2, and both I use it. And I found my company, but I don't have an employee, just only have one part-time job, so like a freelance. And my major was chemistry. I'm not from computer science, and now I translate about official document. This is when I was a university student, I use always experiment like this, about make some liquid and mix and make a like a battery. It's very a little bit about similar about Walter White, but I can't get big money because I just make always just battery. I don't take it anymore. And this is the main contents. This is how to continue translate about KKPG 3 docs. As how to tips or how to translate is if you use Google, maybe you can find that very easy. So I talk about how to continue about like set a motivation or something, or is make a group, I mean community. Is I wanna talk about continue. The keyword is just grateful for relationship and enjoy. Enjoy your curiosity. Curiosity is very important because the curiosity never disappeared if you have. So at first when I use KKPG 2, the Japanese documents already translated. So it's very easy to understand for us. Because when I use KKPG 2, I guess almost 90% is already translated. So it's very easy to understand easy how to use, how to make a blow up and get a little money. Yeah, yeah, because I wanna fund my company. Yeah. So, but someone translated to Japanese, I never met him, but someone translated is very important. So when the KKPG 3 is released, so I check the document, but the document is only writing in English. I don't know why, at first, no one translated Japanese, but I find out maybe I have to translate it because someone helped me. So maybe I have to help someone. It is very good for me, I think, because I get a big little money for the KKPG. So I start, and I have a curiosity about for like example the picture. I'm a researcher, so I have a little bit more curiosity. So I start a translation. If you start a translation, maybe your curiosity is more stimulation than just read. Just read is just an input, but just a translation is at first you have to put in and get knowledge. And research and check and ask, and maybe there are so many juniors, so I always ask somewhere. For example, like when I translate about the security utility, it's just document write-down. This method will use either OpenSSL or mCrypt based on blah, blah, blah. The data encrypted in one implementation is portable to the other. The portable is the other. Why portable is the other? Because the don't use a different method. So what? So at first, document is wrong. So but I'm not so I, at first I check the PHP document, but I can't find the portable. So maybe so next is Google. Google is no ever. So maybe they are correct, but Google I can't find that portable. So maybe Google is not better than before. So I now the technology company is Apple. So I ask Siri, but Siri doesn't know. Hey, I don't know. So finally, I have to check the source code. Yeah, source code is right. So I find out that the encrypt method is OpenSSL use AES-256. And mCrypt user 256. The document is correct. The both methods use the same algorithm about AES-256 by CakePHP. They merge about the method. Yeah, thank you. So I well understand because just only read, I can't find out about deeply. But when I start translation, I always read and check and ask and something. So it's very good for me about the translation. And I can enjoy translation because when I start translate, I get more many friends because at first I just translate and make a predict. So some genius Japanese man is make a comment, maybe your Japanese is wrong. So, okay, thank you. I understand you are Japanese, so it's very more better than the document. So I make a little merge and then make a request again. So this is very good, but I never met him, but just only make a communication about over the GitHub. It's now it's very good technology, thank you. And next is get more technique, because of course, I always use GitHub, but just only make a branch and make a pull request and commit or merge something. But when I start a translate, I use about fork and upstream or downstream. Yeah, I'm so surprised I never use it. So if you start a translation, maybe you can well know about GitHub or something. I don't know, something. And the last is, of course, get more knowledge. The knowledge is very good for us. But at first, I just translate, and then next, I understand about CakePHP, and next, I understand PHP, and finally, I can understand computer science, because I'm not from computer science, it's very good for me. This is our final slide. So, who is the next translator? Sometimes I'm a little bit tired. For Japanese, we just only 5 or 6% translator is a little hard for us. And who is the next translator? Because who is no English countries, no mother like from Czech Republic or something? It's you have maybe you don't use a Czech English, I guess. But this lunch I ask Cameroon people. But the answer is you always use English. I'm so surprised, I don't know why. So the important thing is just commit. Last CakePHP, in New York, I just sitting and just listening and just eat something and a big cake and I get a free ride coupon from here. Yeah, it's just only sitting, but now I find the commit is more better, I guess, for my life. We can motivate your commit from Japan, if you want. Thank you. Any help?
Thank you.